I just burned my latest single to a CD, and I'm gonna see what it sounds like when I try to play it on a record player.